Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic 11 on Diva Mills Labo video. So let's get started. 11 Ronnie Divica Mills Labo Sally video viral. A couple of days after the new year, and unfortunate situation occurred in the town of Milosavo. Just an 11-year-old young lady was actually assaulted by a gathering of teens. As indicated by media reports, the young people had to pour liquor on the young lady and afterward beat her. The case was called attention to by the Day by Day Novikos, which explains that the youngsters should bait the young lady into the frail space of the previous gable in Algypton's yard. It was there that the 11-year-old young lady was isolated. The two young men needed to hit the young lady in the nose, face, and midsection. Another teen was later to disrobe a wild young lady. The gathering of young people even recorded and short-seeking deeds from the recordings. You can hear to powerless crying of a young lady who has a ridiculous face and is practically oblivious. The case is being dealt with by the police. Analytic columnist Krista Kovisova is now managing the situation. She said on her interpersonal organization, and that such an assault was supposedly not the first. The youngsters pack should be in the town for quite a while. The Marquis likewise calls attention to that the fundamental entertainer who undressed the girl lady should be the girl of a cop. The case is now in the possession of the police. However, the 11-year-old young lady will tragically languish injury over life. The young lady has a genuine mental injury. The kids keep on sending recordings of the assault. This was not by any means the only assault by a kids group, composes Christina Kovasova on the interpersonal organization, who met the person in question. Unapproved passage and development of youngsters in the space of the helpful is risky, and the region routinely questions guardians about it. The event of youngsters in the space has as of now been tended to a few times. Yet such a fierce demonstration, which happened on Sunday, has not yet happened, says the town of Milosavo. The referenced case caused a tremendous mix in the organization. A few groups have effectively been afforded the casually fox through online media to make an assortment for a quietly attorney. Let Andrichka Fox call me and make an assortment of value legal advisors. So no more youngsters will be re-enraged, says Nikki Fritsch, who was one on the first to cause the to notice the case. Her Instagram stories likewise share notable names, names like Christina Kovasova. Additionally, a cause to notice the expressions of her mom, who is asking the public not to spread the recordings that catch the assault on the young lady. The analytical comments likewise expresses that after the fight, the young people purportedly needed to let the police know that they had effectively thought that she is in a such a state and that they ought to have stored away the proof. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.